Okay, what do I say?
Baby, let's conjugate.
Learning a tense that is new, may seem a little hard.
The future tense is what we are gonna teach. Please do not run away.
A-R-I-R, this tense isn't too hard.
I pray that I pass this test. Rezo, rezo.
That's why I need to practice. Gotta practice the future tense.
Had a C in my hand, now I'm on the A honor roll. Oh, oh.
That's why I need to learn the future tense.
The future endings include
A-S-A, almost on.
Baby, let's conjugate.
Spanish speaking is all that I'm teaching my friends.
Thinking about the future, tendremos muchos perros.
Ten there is an irregular, 12 irregulars overall.
Remembering this tense is so easy,
it takes no time.
That's why I need to learn the future tense.
Check out the ER, at the end add an A.
I need a new tense, need a new way to talk.
Don't want to mess up, that's why I study the future tense.
Oh, class A, we need to know if you understand us.
Here are some irregulars. Check them out.
D-ray.
Podre.
Saldre.
Cabre. The verb comer.
Look at E-R.
Comer turns to
Comera.
I know the future, salto ramos in a lago.
One more time for I go go.
I have a grip on this new tense.
No need to practice, got the grades in my hand. No more F's on my test.
The future's bright for us.
How's it going?
I love it.
Bye, Rachel!
Go back!
Oh my gosh, who is that? You're so pretty!
Look at my nose, I look lame as hell. Go!
Was it
miserable?
Sorry guys, I didn't know.
Rachel!